I'm a solicitor, so.
Okay, who do you work for?
GT Legal.
GT, well, I work for Ingram.
Wow, fuck Ingram.
Well, fuck GT.
Are you fucking stupid, Pied?
What?
What are you driving, dumbass? Fucking no.
Well, what's the problem?
You just crashed into my car, that's the problem.
No, I didn't crash into it, though.
She did? What
do
you mean?
I didn't. What? What do you mean? I didn't crash into it. I actually didn't crash into it. Swear down. Okay, I'm not even lying to you. Huh? Say, let me get out. Yeah, I didn't crash into his car. Where is he?
Mm-hmm. He's in that car now, mate.
Say, mate, I didn't crash into your car's nice.
It's shit. And you're making it worse by crashing into it.
Okay, can you show me where I've crashed into your car, please?
Yeah.
There.
We've both seen it, mate, yeah.
You do realise that I'm wearing a body cam, right?
I can't see no body cam.
Well, I'm wearing a body cam, so if you really want to take me to... If you want to take me to court, by all means...
Where is it?
I'm wearing a body cam. Do you want me
to... I can't see it, mate.
I'll start it and stop it again. Look, just for you, look.
No, but I can't see it. Like,
wait.
Yeah, but yeah. That doesn't prove anything.
And I've just turned it back on.
Let me see it. Let me see it, then.
Okay, let me see. I don't even know how I'm going to show you it.
Just... Let me see it, like, on the floor or something.
Yeah, but you might steal it.
Why would I steal your body cam?
Because you're lying about me hitting your car.
I'm not lying, bro.
Bro, where's this? Where's this hit?
Where? On the back of the car.
If you look at my car, okay, my car's fucked. I can't even lie to you. It's been a long day.
I know.
But your car hasn't been hit. Let's not...
Have you been drinking, sir?
You do realise I'm a solicitor, right?
I'm gonna fuck with you, solicitor.
What are you?
What am I?
Yeah, what do? You obviously have money, so I don't understand why you're trying to make a fake claim.
I'm a solicitor.
A fake claim? I'm not going to do no fake claim. I'm not doing no fake claim, Pierre. I'm just saying the obvious that you crashed into it.
Nah, see, bro, if I crashed into your car, I actually would have been like, I'm going to give you some money to get it fixed. But, like, I obviously didn't crash into your car. And, like I'm saying, I'm actually wearing... I literally just came out of the cells, so I'm still wearing my body cam.
Yeah, but I can't see it.
Well, of course you can't see it.
I'm a solicitor, so...
Okay, who do you work for?
Do I work for?
Yeah, who do you work for?
GT Legal.
GT, well, I work for Ingram.
Wow, fucking room.
Well, fuck GT.
Yeah, you're lucky that this shit ain't on site right now, mate.
Yeah, what? Like, what is it, man?
Jesus, I was just joking, bro.
All I know is that I didn't hit your guy's car.
I think you did, but maybe not in your eyes. Maybe that's the whole thing. That
like, are you not that broke that you need to try and con people? Like, really,
bro,
what is
no
this?
No one's asked you for money,
no
you fucking stupid
then
you
fuck
out.
Then what do you want, then?
Bro, I was fucking joking, mate. You gotta grip it yourself.
Well, you're a joke. I just wanted to come and buy a fucking car.
Don't fucking speak
to me like that, Ian. You're 23 grand you just got from sitting in the fucking cells.
I actually just got 80 grand from sitting in the cells.
Really?
Thank you.
You're fucking balling.
But it's not going to get paid. It's not going to get paid until like next week. Yeah, I'm not going to get paid until next week. This is the way it is.
Really?
Is it closed? Yeah, it's getting paid as solicitor is fucking
weak. Wait, when?
Like, it depends when the judges come in, so...
No,
like,
when the fuck they ask, bro, shut the fuck up.
Yeah, go and fucking piss
shut
off.
Shut up, you big blockhead.
Your car's shit and it's gonna get repoed soon.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah, let me guess, you're gonna crash into my car. So original, so original. So original. So you're original, so original. I hope you suck a big dick. I must admit, you're funny. You suck a big dick, bro. Suck a big dick, bitch. My God.